We are on day two, part three. I say let's go ahead and get it started. Okay, Ubisoft Club. Well, let's see, how many memory sequences are there in this game? Well, that's crazy. I've only got eight or nine memory sequences. It's crazy. Assassin's Creed normally has more than that. Well, that doesn't mean that this is a shorter game. So 9 memory sequences. That's crazy. I'm gonna replay this mission because I'm an Assassin's Creed junkie, so I have to get 100% completion on any of the games I play. So, we will replay right quick. I'll try to make this one quick. Thanks for joining the stream. I am right now going back through Memory Sequence 2 to go ahead and get all the challenges. I missed one. I wasn't paying attention, so I missed it.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? A meter.
Alright. I'm going to try to make this quick so we can pick back up on sequence 3, which is still at the beginning. Right now, I'm just making a quick run through.
Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David.
Assassination. She could be a baseball player, something like that. Probably help the Cubs out since they're playing the Royals in the World Series and haven't been looking so good.
Smells like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Now I just have to make sure I drop all these barrels on the people and assassinate the target from the air.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here. Keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I'll rip them apart.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I do want to take them all out. Oh, what the heck. And assassination. Deadly combo.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
See, she don't care. Cold-blooded. Cold-blooded. Over here.
We'll put an end to that noise.
Let's play in the hay. Got you. Get over here. You bald-headed bastard. So how do I get to that chest?
Nearly there.
There we go. Missed that one the first time around. good shot. Bang bang.
Thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in? I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Intruder! She's right there! Downstairs into the passage, all quiet like. It ain't worth it. You, remain vigilant. Hold the key close.
Yes, sir.
What juggins. Got it.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Here we go.
Piece of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now. Little more electricity!